Back his heart?
Yeah, I don't think he's gonna play in the game.
I saw highlights of him, I don't know when it was from, but I saw his knees, boy, he can't bend.
But he usually still fucking...
Yeah.
Thank you. Adam was gonna be there too early.
Yeah. He could have gone down the middle. But...
Nah, I wouldn't have burned you.
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah.
Sort of.
I didn't take that too. That
I sort of
one
like.
I open.
Oh.
Close, Glenn.
Don't even
roll. It was close.
If that ain't close,
I don't
know what you're talking about. It was an inch in. We're losing it. It was a fucking inch in.
I know.
Six times. Come on! Fucking cunt.
We needed one of those.
I don't know how.
Yeah.
We needed one of those.
All right.
Get him
back. I got it.
That
I got it.
In the wall.
Yes, it was. Hit him
Come
right
on,
in the back.
Come on, boy. Be honest.
Hit him right in the back.
I know it hit him high. He hit half the ball.
Doesn't matter. It was a defensive shot.
Going in.
You read that. I didn't read that.
I can tap too.
11-6.
Come on, Lionel.
Same guy, same backhand.
Shit.
Want to start first here?
We're going for another dink.
Yep,
you're right.
That was the shot, didn't it?
Don't change your mind.
Yeah.
Huh? Just go, let him get it.
The way you guys are going was probably out. Have a minute.
You want a golf tour?
Nah, this is a fucking soft tour.
This is a long game.
Yeah, you made one on each. I made
one,
right?
Oh, you made two. All right, we came out with six, okay. 13 seconds.
SGS, same guy shot? I think Mitch calls it that, SGS.
5 seconds, right?
Yeah.
My power hit the floor, it's going in.
Love that. Trying to pull it through him.
Yeah, I wasn't a killer. It was just a fucking minute.
Yeah. Rick finally got under 100.
All birds, four birds.
What happened?
You had a long before.
I'm on. Two.
He served slow than two serves before.
So well,
that's the third
15.
Serve. This is the third serve.
15. I always tell him on one.
No, he never made it. He never made the point. Go ahead.
What
was that? That was long?
The other one you hit me.
Yeah, but he had one long before.
Nah, he wasn't.
I was just third serve. He never made a point. Go ahead.
I wasn't letting that go. I You would have fucking hit
the fucking line. Right, Keith?
I would call you.
You would have hit the line again. Huh?
That was close, man.
I would call you.
My heart rate just finally dropped under 100.
Bring some white out.
Behind, I don't know where
you are, so I have it right now.
here.
First line on you. It's unbelievable.
Yep. Did I hit the one?
Yeah, no, no.
First one. Any.
First one.
What?
1 second. Go ahead.
First two games, we can go home.
Maybe I'll beat traffic.
Hello? Hello? Yeah. Huh? Keith Jackson. Yeah, 5-6.
Listen, I don't know you. I made a phone call 20 minutes on the line. I thought I had to take the call. Can you see if there's a charge from Amazon? I just want to confirm I'm correct about the $65.27 in my American Express card. I'd like to know what that price is for. Because I believe it's the same thing that I canceled when I just got charged today. I think it was 65.27. You'll see it. Because the first one never came, and they told me they would cancel it because it took too long. I think I ordered all this night. But I want to make sure that the $65.27 is for that purchase. That's what I'm asking. First thing I want to make sure. So what was the $65.27 that hit my American Express at 1 a.m. this morning? The 65.27, is that for that? Okay, so which purchase? The first purchase, the one August 9th or 8th, or the more recent purchase? So I already, it was delivered. I got the second one, it was delivered to me. So what was this? I want to know what the 65.27 was for. Was it for the first quarter or the second one for the first quarter? Is it two different companies? Because if it's the second order, if it's the first order I got charged for, even if I receive the product, I don't want to take it because I already canceled it, and you have records for that. You should be looking. I just want to make sure it was that one. Normally you get charged when it ships. Right? So if that was shipped out today, I don't want to pay for it. And I'm not returning it because I already canceled it. Can you make sure, because there's a woman from Amazon supposed to call me 4 p.m. tomorrow to make sure that this, everything worked out, but now I'm wasting more time about this. So, you know, I shouldn't have to deal with this. I'm gonna have to go. So if it's that first order that was just shipped, yeah, when I canceled it, just give me a refund.
What's working.
You know, that's what I was told. I wanted a refund. All right, so I have to hang up. All right, so.